famous author Angela once said, while we try to teach our children all about life, our children teach us what life is all about. Wish you a very happy Children's Day, dear students. Welcome to the virtual celebration. As we all know that today is the birth anniversary of our beloved Chacha Nehru. No doubt, this is the day we all wait for a year. Now, let me take you on a journey. A special program has been prepared by our Fatima High School for all of you. So, let's begin today's celebration with prayer offering to Supreme Power and Creator of this world. So, let us all join our hands and close our eyes. So, let us join our hands and close our eyes. Truth is the pathway to a peaceful and successful life. The thought that one has lived a life of sincerity and truthfulness makes one feel fulfilled and happy. Dear students, on this auspicious day, we pray that each one of you lives a truthful life, overcoming all hurdles of falsehood, thus building the kingdom of peace and justice. Our response, Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for our dear children that they may continue strive to be a good student by inculcating the values given by the school and their parents. Our response, Lord, hear our prayers.
United we stand, divided we fall, is one of the sayings we have often heard. Dear students, your continuous effort as of one family to keep the flag of the school flying high through studies, sports and various competition, etc. We pray that, like in school, you continue to work hard for our country too, and in this way build a bright future for India, because in you lies the hope of a bright tomorrow. Our response, Lord, hear our prayers.
हे आमच्या स्वर्गीय पित्या, मी प्रार्थना करते या बालक दिनानिमित्ताने सर्व मुलांना तुम्ही सांभाळा, या कोरोनाच्या महामारीतून तुम्ही त्यांना वाचवा, ही प्रार्थना तुम्ही ऐका. आपण सर्वजण बोलूया, बापा आमची प्रार्थना ऐक. पुन्हा एकदा बोलूया, बापा आमची प्रार्थना ऐक.
Showers of blessings, this is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops round us are falling, but for the showers we
plead.
हम खाते पीते सोते हंसते
The Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day to all of you.
इतनी सी हंसी, इतनी सी खुशी, इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का, ख्वाबों के तिनकों से जल बनाए आशिया. इतनी सी हंसी, इतनी सी खुशी, इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का, ख्वाबों के तिनकों से जल बनाए आशिया.
मारा ब्रेक हो रहा है क्यों कंफ्यूज मेरे दिल, मशवरा मेरा तू आजमा के देख. यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक, यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक, यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक, यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक. बेटा
teacher, she is good.
Today my hair.
What happened, Vandana?
No teacher, she was holding my hand.
No teacher. I saw. What do you think?
Yes, teacher. Sorry, Matilda.
Okay, Vandana.
Very good. Now see, children. She has admitted a mischief. She did the mischief, no? By pulling her hair. So she has, what she said?
Sorry.
Always remember, whenever you do mistake or mischief, you have to say
sorry.
Very good. Now, take out your book. Pencil also. Write today's day.
Teacher, I did not bring my pencil. I forgot my number books.
What happened, Gloria?
I forgot my number books. I did not bring my pencil, teacher.
Why you didn't check your bag before coming?
Sorry, teacher, I forgot to check my bag.
That's okay. Sit down. Please, someone have with one red pencil. Give her one pencil. Hey, Gloria. Gloria?
Yes, teacher.
She gave you pencil?
Yes, teacher.
So what do you have to say?
Thank you, Sharmila, for the pencil.
Welcome, Gloria.
You have to say?
Thank you.
Always remember, when you receive something from anybody, you have to say?
Thank you.
Thank you. And after she said thank you, what she said?
Welcome.
These are the polite words. Today we'll write them. First one, what we have done?
Sorry.
Very good. Second?
Thank you.
Good. Third?
Welcome.
Teacher?
Please.
Matilda?
Teacher, I can't see the board.
You can't see the board?
No, teacher.
So this is the way to say, Matilda?
No, teacher.
How you have to say?
Excuse me.
No, Matilda, you have to say, teacher, please excuse me.
Teacher, please excuse me.
Very good. Sit down. Gloria, you can shift this side. Maybe because of you, she can't see.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you.
Sit down. Now this also we have learned today. What we have to say? Please excuse me. If we want to interact with someone, we want to go in middle and speak something, or we want to tell, what we have to say?
Please
excuse me, please. Okay? Please excuse me. So this was the fourth word. Please. Fifth one.
Excuse me.
Very good. Now these words will repeat. Okay, polite word will repeat. Come on, say. Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Please.
Please.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
This word always you have to use in your daily life. Okay?
Yes, teacher.
Now, children, tell me, today is important day for you. Do you know which day is today?
No, teacher.
No, teacher.
Today is your day, means that is Children's Day. Today is
Children's Day.
Just written Happy Children's Day.
Yes.
Isn't it? So, what is Children's Day? Do you know? It is Chacha Nehru's birthday. So, he was very fond of children. He was very much fond of children. So, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Okay? So, in this case, I would like to appreciate and felicitate you with Rose. You used to love Rose. Please forward, come one by one. Savita. Happy Children's Day.
Thank you, teacher.
Happy Children's Day.
Thank you, teacher.
Happy Children's Day.
Thank you, teacher.
Very good. Gloria, Happy Children's Day.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome. Happy Children's Day, Sharmila.
Thank you, teacher.
Very good. Happy Children's Day, Lisa.
Very good. Today is Children's Day. And in this day, we'll wish our children today. Okay? Now,
Happy Children's Day. God bless you. We love you. Thank you.
A special morning to everyone. And special greetings to all the students on this auspicious day. When we are celebrating the Children's Day, I wish you all God's special blessings on this special day. Happy Children's Day to you. Every child is a precious gift from God. Every child is unique. And we at our school here, at Fatima High School, Badlapur, feel privileged to have you as special children, gifted from God, a treasure for all of us here. And on this special day, I pray for you. I pray for God's special blessings on every one of you, that God keeps you in good health of body and mind. May God help you to keep that uniqueness in you. May God help you to bloom where you are planted. May God give you necessary graces to strive hard, that you bring up the best talent in you and be successful. And in return, thank God for the gift that you are and be a great service to the humanity around. Once again, a blessed day for you. Be cheerful. Stay as children, for this phase of our life never comes again. So enjoy your childhood. And I wish you a good day today. Happy Children's Day.
Thank you.